question of access to healthcare and proper education. In 2017, she co-founded Smiling Village, an organization that helps improve lives in the country's rural areas.
Indonesia.